why do you think the top two spots are the defensive backs and the wide receiver position? Why, what's the correlation there? I know, you know, why do you think that is? Otis, you're DB. Why?
Oh, I listen. If I have the answers, I wouldn't be on this dang show, man. I don't know.